Alright, this is Icon of Sin 2 that I found on id Games by the random file function. It was made by a 13-year-old who says that he made a new version with improved design. Honestly, well, it's not that high of a bar to improve on Icon of Sin. Oh, here's the Romero head. Here are the two mancubi. And we're done. Yep. That was that short. And what can I say? It is an improvement over the original Icon of Sin. So I'll see you next time.